18547. Geyer, West Geyer and Gurnee. We're looking at the inlet here, going in toward the house. This is the tub. Downstairs or upstairs?
Upstairs.
Upstairs, the upstairs tub line.
Get that toilet, can you?
There's a breakage here. Where a worm was growing in or crawling in, you can kind of see that. It's about at 6 o'clock. Right there. Rust bubble, 5 o'clock. See it starting to bubble up.
That maybe, or is it?
No, it's just mortared.
Just mortared.
Here's our 4-inch cast to 4-inch clay transition. And you can see there's some roots growing in. I don't know if this is an inlet or not.
So you think there's a T in there?
Might be. I don't know. It could be a T. It could just be a. See that?
I was wondering if there's an angle on there, trying to make a turn or lines.
I think it's just. No, I think. think it's just broken at that spot. That would need to be covered. Okay, so you see the bad joint there. Mm-hmm. Bunch of roots hanging up from here.
Yeah, that clay's all failing.
Well, I mean, there's just roots every joint. This is the belly a little bit. That's warm. You running hot water?
Mm-mm.
Oh.
I don't think so. Yeah, maybe I am. Maybe I am.
No, that's fine. Doesn't matter.
I didn't realize it was on the outside. That's where the worms like it.
Oh, so there's a root right away. Gigantic root right away.
Just here?
Oh, yeah.
Even in the PVC?
Well, it's where the PVC meets the clay.
Oh, we're not that far in then, huh?
No, it's right there. I mean, that gigantic root ball's right here. Yeah. And then you got roots the rest of the way, too. You got a little reprieve here for a little bit, and then you got a root ball right there. That's why everything was kind of offset joint, root ball.
I mean, the only option is tear the whole thing out or line it, right?
No, well, yeah, that's... Well, you could give a couple spot repairs, but
yeah,
at $6,000 a pop.
It's going to keep disrupting things.
Well, it wouldn't be $6,000.